Chris here with Magpul. I'm talking about one of our new stocks for 2016. And you probably recognize this. This is our UBR. And what we did is we kind of reimagined what a UBR could be after 10 years of experience and having it fielded. We've made it 20% lighter over the old UBR, the current UBR. It's still the UBR you know and love. It's easy to length of pull, just pull the trigger, and you have your consistent cheek weld. So the cheek weld is not moving, but you get to move the length of pull and adjust the stock. Kept the storage. You've got the storage here on the back, and it's also reversible. You can put it, have it open up on the left-hand side, or you can remove it and kind of go for that skeletonized look. Also new for this stock, we've added a QD, an anti-rotation QD. There's one on each side, and those are permanently installed. They come with the stock. And then finally, what we've added is this now takes the SL butt pad. So it's a rubber butt pad, angled slightly, fits really nice if you're wearing bulkier items or have body armor. Basically, we tried to stay really true to what the UBR was, kept the soul of it. We reduced the weight, like I said, by about 20%. We've also reduced the cost. So this will be coming out sometime this spring, 2016, with an MSRP of $199.95.